Welcome back to my channel, to cutefashionablehair.com YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna do an unboxing of my new merch. I actually got this like a month ago, but I've been just so busy I haven't even really had time to open my new merch. And I want to go ahead and share it with you guys here and show you my new items that I'm so excited. And let's get to it. This is the box. And let me just show you guys what I got. Let me go ahead and open it. And sorry if there's noise in the background. I have my family here listening to music and stuff. So just bear with me. Just want to give you guys a little glimpse of the stuff, some of the stuff. I also have accessories that I sell besides hair accessories. I sell earrings, and these are the earrings. They're like butterfly earrings. Let me take one out so you could see. So this is how they look. And the material is sort of like a chiffon, translucent. I don't know if you guys could see, but these are so cute. Very cute. Next thing are these hairpins. You can't really see them. I have to take them out, so give me a second. So I got the like sort of moon shape hairpin. And the gold one. Let me take it out. So this is how it looks. I have it in the gold color. This is like a bronze. And it's a hairpin. And I think it's so adorable. It's like synthetic crystals. It has like a little cross design here. There's the star and cross. Let me show you the gold color. This one's the gold color, guys. So cute. It has little synthetic rhinestones. Now these are another type of butterfly earrings. These are the first ones I showed you guys. And these are a little different. These look so cute. These look so cute. These are so gorgeous, guys. Look at these. Gorgeous. Next thing is some hair wraps or hair bands, whatever you want to call it. I bought three colors. The gray, the red, and the black, of course. Let me open one. Okay, so whatever you saw here that I'm showing you right now, I'm not done yet, but I didn't buy a great selection of it because I want to see how it goes with the sales. So if you see anything here that you like, make sure you grab it, purchase them, because there's not a lot of selection. I mean, it's not a lot of quantities I got. If I'm trying to see how it goes with the stuff I order, see if you guys like it and stuff. So just go ahead and grab it, purchase it, and depending on how it goes, and you know, I'll keep ordering of the same selections that are purchased, that people are purchasing or people like. These are so cute. Can you guys see the little sort of confetti? And how these go, they wrap around the head. Let's see. when you're doing your makeup or you just wanna go out. It's a cold day. This feels very warm on your head and it's really cute. I have them in burgundy. And I have them in the black color, which is probably the most common color. Probably the most common color that people would buy. These are the most common colors that I think people would buy and use, the black, red, and gray. So let's keep moving. Let's keep on going and see what else I have to show you guys. Next things are these hair clips. Cloth, hair cloth. Should better call them. These are very, 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 very cute. I think these are going to be such a great sell. Such a great sell. Who doesn't like butterflies? Come on, guys. It has rhinestones and synthetic rhinestones and synthetic pearls. I don't know if you guys could see. Synthetic pearls here. And it grips well. It grips so good. Look at this. So next thing is some hair cloths as well. I call these hair cloths because they like cloth. These are silver. And these are like a little fairy. Let me show you guys. It looks like a little fairy. Let me show you guys how beautiful this one is. It has synthetic rhinestones all around. And it's a fairy, guys. Look at this. Let's see if I can do. Can you guys see? Okay, next thing, I'm gonna have to take these earrings off because I do want to show you guys the next items coming up. Well, these are good seller. I've sold most of them and I ordered more, but these are like butterfly earrings. Show you. And they are so cute. They look so cute. I think that in order for these to really pop out, you would have to have your hair pulled back. You would have to have your hair pulled back. Give me a second. It's really hard to put it here in camera. Like, it's hard to put it here. So I had to do it off camera so you guys could see. But it has a little pearl rhinestone. And it has these tassel rhinestones hanging. I think they're cute. Like, if you go to a concert, like, it'll catch people's attention. So it's a butterfly. Cute butterfly. Earring, easy to put on, hard to put on the camera, but This is how it looks. And I've sold most of these. I have them on my page. I think I still have some leftovers. But they're pink and white rhinestones, synthetic rhinestones, and pearls. Okay, next thing I order is some cute little pocket mirrors. I think I got them in two colors, green and pink. I think I'm not going to take these out because you could kind of have an idea well how they look. I think they're like, I forgot what you call that material, but it's like the silicone type that you can make stuff. This is how, this is that kind of resin. Aren't these cute? Like little pocket mirrors. Maybe I should take one out. Should I? So you guys, I think the glare of the plastic makes it difficult. Yeah, let's take it out. I think it's so cute. Size of almost your hand. Okay, this is like this is the pink or rose. We're almost done. So the next thing I order that I don't have on my page is some hair combs. Hold on a second. Okay, next thing is hair combs. I definitely don't have hair combs on my page, and I'm so happy to have these. I'm gonna show you each one of them. Okay, this one says have a good day. I don't know if you guys could see all the confetti is in there, but it says have a night. Oh, check this out. Look, it moves. Oh my God, I didn't know I'd do that. I guess it moves if you touch it. See? Anyways, it says have a nice day. This is how they look. And this is one style. Okay? Next style is my daughter's here helping. This one has like a unicorn and a panda bear. And it says unicorn. You guys probably can't see it, but let's see if I can. It says unicorn. Here has a rainbow and a teddy bear and a unicorn. This one has a whale with a rainbow, and this one says for happiness. It says for happiness right here. This is so cool how you touch them and they move around, and it has some little stars in there. I don't know if you guys could see. So I'm so excited because I don't have combs on my Cute Fashionable Hair page. Next one is this. That says Happy Life. It says Happy Life and it has a panda bear, cloud. And this one has confetti and like little stars. I think they're so fun for grown-ups or little kids. My daughter wants one. She's 16. So if she likes it, then, you know, not just little kids will love it, but grown-ups too. Last but not least, it's this one that says Magic Meow for those cat lovers like me. And it's a rainbow. And it says Magic Meow. And it also has like little, this one has like little butterflies. The other one I think it had, some of the other ones had stars. So, really cute and fun. Last but not least, I have these hair clips, and these are for little girls. I'm trying to mix up adults, you know, hair clips and kids as well. Let me open some. I think I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 styles, I believe. Let me show you guys. Okay, first one is, what is this one? Cinderella. Aren't they cute? And this is how they look. So cute. So this is Cinderella. Next one is, I think it's Belle from Beauty and the Beast, huh? Cinderella. This one is Belle. Cinderella and Belle. And this one is Ariel from the Little Mermaid, or what do you call it? The Little Mermaid Ariel. I'm gonna probably have pretty soon a pop-up sale. I got a new pink tent that matches my business. This one is, oh no, so which one is this one here?
No, they're both Ariel.
They're both, okay.
That one's with her tail.
This is Ariel with legs, I guess, and this is with Ariel with the tail. So, I love the colors. Oops. Love the colors. This one was a Belle. Okay. And which one is this?
Rapunzel.
The one with the long hair. Look at how cute. Aren't they cute? I wish I was a little girl so I could wear these again. But I have a lot of nieces and nephews that probably they... I mean, nieces that they could probably model these for me, for my page. This one is
Aurora
from Sleeping Beauty. This one is Snow White. All the little princesses. Snow White. What else?
That's it.
So we got Snow White once again. We have Aurora from Sleeping Beauty. We have Rapunzel. We have Ariel with no tail. And here's Ariel with the tail. And Cinderella. And Belle from Sleeping Beauty. No, wait. Beauty and the Beast. So, not only do I have adult hair clips and hair stuff, but also incorporated kids stuff too. So, that's it, guys. Thank you for being here and watching my new merch unboxing. Make sure you guys go check cutefashionablehair.com. And also have a TikTok. Cute Fashionable Hair, and an Instagram. So I'll leave all the social media down below. Thank you, and have a blessed night or day.